Good evening everyone. I wish everyone happy Independence Day on completion of 75 years of our freedom. Today we are enjoying this freedom or celebrating this day because number of people like Lal Lajpat Rai, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Rani Lakshmibai, Subhash Chandra Bose have sacrificed their life for my freedom and many others. Therefore, I take this opportunity to salute those brave hearts also fought for our freedom. To me, freedom means equality, equal opportunity, protection of humanity, like going to school, do anything in the interest of the society. Technically, freedom means the power or right to speak, act or think without disrespecting other person's right. Freedom is not just a word. The meaning behind it is much more. Freedom is the ability to express myself the way I want to be. In this way, the reason we are able to enjoy these freedoms because of our democracy. I thank all former and current person who have worked for it, who gave us the gift of freedom. I am treated equally without any discrimination in whatsoever. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Hello everyone, my name is Sidhu, son of Rajappa Jamadar. I am studying 8th class in Shantini Ketan, Basso Kalyan. First of all, according to me, freedom is to fly over life in own way. We don't have to follow anybody's or order as slavery or working someone's order. In past many years ago, we were under the British's. Indian has been rudely by almost 200 years by British's. Thus, some Indian freedom fighters like Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Lala Rajpat Rao, Mahatma were all stood together to strive against British government. So finally, after continuous struggling, we achieved independence on 15th August 1947. On this day, first national flags of hoisted on Red Fort by our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. So every year on this day, celebration Independence Day. This day is pride and joy for Indian citizen. Thank you for on and off. Once again, I wish you happy Independence Day in advance.
Hi everyone. I am Supriya Patil from 6th class. Today I am telling about freedom. Freedom is defined by Merriam-Webster as the quality or state of being free, such as the absence of necessity as constant in a action, liberation from slavery of or from the power of another, blindness of conception, a political right, freedom of speech, freedom of religion, etc. In this manner, freedom is not an outright, and it also has a few limitations that presented a danger to the general public and the country to stay in is not a freedom in a javanin sense. That's all. Thank you.
Hi guys, nanna hesaru Sushmita. Tande Mahadev, nanu Shantini Ketana hiriya prathamika hagu prouda shaleyalli oduttiddene. Namma deshakke swatantra baruva modalu halavaru Britisharu namma deshakke ವ್ಯಾಪಾರಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಬಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಮೇಲೆ ಆಳ್ವಿಕೆ ನಡೆಸಿದರು. ಅವರು ನಮಗೆ ಗುಲಾಮರಾಗಿ ಇಟ್ಟುಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದರು. ಆಗ ಅವರು ಹೀಗೆ ಹೇಳುತ್ತಾರೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಿತ್ತು. ಧನ್ಯವಾದ.
हाय गाइस, मेरा नाम है चैनवीर। मैं शांतिनिकेतन प्रौढ़शाला में पढ़ता हूँ। आज़ादी का मतलब स्वतंत्रता, स्वाधीनता, मुक्ति, मोक्ष, ऐसी स्थिति जिस पर किसी का न पड़े। अभिव्यक्ति की स्वतंत्रता एक बुनियादी मानव अधिकार है। अंशी स्वतंत्रता जैसी कोई चीज़ नहीं होती है।
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಅರ್ಪಿತಾ, ತಂದೆ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರ್, ನಾನು 7ನೇ ತರಗತಿ ಶಾಂತಿನಿಕೇತನ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಓದುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯವೆಂದರೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯು ತನ್ನ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿತ್ವವನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳಲು ಮತ್ತು ಸಾಮಾಜಿಕವಾಗಿ, ಆರ್ಥಿಕವಾಗಿ ಹಾಗೂ ರಾಜಕೀಯವಾಗಿ ರಾಜ್ಯ ಒದಗಿಸಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವ ಅನುಕೂಲಕರ ವಾತಾವರಣ, ಸೌಲಭ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ಸವಲತ್ತುಗಳೇ ಹಕ್ಕುಗಳ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ.
मज़हब नहीं सिखाता, आपस में